energy in the film.
So our expectations are that you end to fill up a little bit like a bathtub, and it depends on how long the eruption goes on. But there's just one spillway, and that's over there. So if the eruption continues for a longer period of time, we might have quite a show once that bathtub begins to drain into the next area. So it's quite an interesting eruption. It didn't really begin with a strong bang, but instead we've had this fantastic earthquake swarm with probably 50,000 earthquakes in a month. And so the magma had been gradually rising towards the surface and is now producing a relatively small eruption compared to the last one in Iceland, Holahraun, in 2014-2015, which was a much bigger event. But this one's close to Reykjavik and a fantastic setting to study.
Here of this most beautiful thing that I have seen, this volcano. We are just making the people safe and trying to have the people have distance from the lava. People were getting like a little bit nervous about it because it was has been for 2 weeks straight or 3 weeks, I don't know. But now that's down and this is up, so that's good. Good luck with it. Be in good clothes. It's cold in Iceland. It's hard to walk here. The wind can change at every time, so you have to think about gas and stuff like that. Like we are now with the wind from this side, so the gas is going there, so we're safe. If you're standing there, you're not safe. So you have to.